What's your thoughts, feelings? I know it wasn't a great season for the team, but leaving Staples Center tonight, you know, with the season that you guys had.
There's really nothing you can say. It's kind of disappointing how the season went, but what the great thing was that our fans stuck with us, and so you got to give it out to our fans because it's been sold out basically every game, every home game. So I just give it to our fans.
Rob, is it weird to think that, I mean, you're one of these guys that's going to be around here next year, but most of these guys in this locker room are going to be somewhere else?
You know, nothing's guaranteed in this league, obviously. But you just got to tip your hat because I think everybody on this team has played hard and worked hard. And I'm very proud to be a part of this team, even though it didn't work out the season we wanted it. But with these guys, I tip my hat to them because everybody's been such a great key to this team.
What has it taken for you guys to be able to remain so positive and show that resiliency?
Character, you know. It shows a lot of character in the guys, and we could have quit a long time ago, but we didn't. And through all the adversity with injuries and whatnot, it's been really cool.
Do you have a favorite moment from this season at all?
Favorite moment, just, you know, I hear from older guys, you know, just hanging out in the locker room, being with your guys, and you never know when the season can be over or what could happen to you, so just embrace every moment you have with your team.
What was going through your mind tonight as you were walking off the court?
It was sad, you know, because nothing, again, is guaranteed, so it's frustrating, but I just have to tip my hat to these fans because they've been behind us all the way, and I'm very fortunate to be a part of like an organization.
What have you taken away from your experience working with Gasol this year?
How skilled he is, you know. It's great to see a guy that big and that skilled be able to move the ball and just be a part of a team like that, be a part with him, and I am speechless because he's just such a great player and great guy.